that's me to a T. He might as well have said, hey Donnie, come and get your prize. I could write it in my sleep, but the trick is the delivery. And the difference that I have is I was there, made it through. And now my number one priority is to put a band together that did too. Every horn and clarinet will be a military vet and be playing with authority. Don Levitsky, accordion genius, plays weddings at 7 years old. Then the piano, like fish take to water, by night it's Fats Waller down cold. Tunes of my own start to work themselves out. I'm a 12-year-old Irving Berlin. All of that promise and none of the payoff. I'm still playing weddings. I take my day off from bumming around drinking gin. They say cream rises, but what if nobody tasted? If that cream rises and spoils, it's gonna be wasted. But Donnie Levitsky could be Frank Sinatra if someone would give him a break. In fact, I'd be better, cause I play piano and he can't read music, the fake. Donnie Levitsky spent 4 years in battle. I carry the scars when I croon. Frankie Sinatra skipped out of the army and half the time sings out of tune. He's so flat. They say, cream rises, but what if nobody knew it? If that cream rises and rots, then somebody blew it. Donnie Levitsky is finally looking at one little crack in the door. Get it to open, and right there behind it is everything I'm looking for. Picture Donnie Levitsky, the Polish Italian, crooning his tune, smoking his stogies, genuine vet of an army battalion, thin-tailored suits if I cut out pierogies. Bobby socks are smooth at my charms, backed up by my brothers in arms. Donnie Levitsky knows this is a lifeline, a once a millennium shot. And I'm gonna take it, take aim at my target, and hit it with all that I got. Donnie Levitsky has strong ammunition, plenty of talent and burning ambition, whose songs are authentic as well, from living through 4 years of hell. Donnie needs something to block out the memories and break this insomnia spell. They say cream rises, but what if nobody tasted it? That cream rises and spoils is gonna be wasted. So make it all worth it and give it a meaning, going from Cleveland to Hollywood screening. Donnie Levitsky, he's gonna win the first prize. Donnie Levitsky is ready to rise. It's a day to be shared with a woman you long for. It's a day made by God for the peace of the heart. You take her hand in your hand, and it's just her and you, strolling through the morning as the years slip away, and you never can say goodbye, which each day was the whispers your name, and she closes her eyes, and you know that the night will keep both of you warm. So
say you at home too. We're on Zoom, so everybody wave, hello. We're all here. So if anybody online hasn't donated already, if you haven't donated here, please do so. It's really, it's just a wonderful thing to be able to sing with my father and my brother. So please go and donate. The next piece is an opera that was written for the three of us. It has not been debuted in person yet, so this is the first in-person performance. Thanks to composer and librettist Scott Joyner and Jessica Fischenfeld. Thank you.
Sure.
gonna get that holy grail quest. It's gonna be the best. We've got the will, we'll make our way. There ain't no dragon we can slay. We can fail. We're gonna get that holy grail. It's gonna be the best. The quest. The quest. It's gonna be.
What's going on here? Dad's never gonna let us have that ring. Take that phony dream and burn it.
The men don't know who we are. The man is gonna know. He thinks we're kids,
an heir to the golden treble throne.
Two brothers, two tenors, only one of us can win. My voice is growing stronger,
and my patience growing thin.
I'm in the prime of my life.
It should be me, not him.
Dad is stuck in a illusion, and Percy doesn't have what it takes. That means I need to steal money for myself. Complain on going in army's course. Then when the ring is in my clutches,
I'll wait for the right moment and I'll.
Mom just sent me a super long text. She says she's canceling the quest.
What? That's not possible! Read it! What does it actually say?
Percy, I'm putting my foot down. Enough of this Dungeons and Dragons questliness. You're too old. I should probably tell you that the ring was the one your great uncle Siegfried threw at your aunt Brunhilde from a moving train. When he left her for his therapist.
Give me that! You are always a slow reader.
I dug the ring out of the attic when your father was having a neurotic panic attack about a performance, and I told them it was magic. Wait. Your dad sang so well and took to the idea. I didn't have the heart to tell him it was junk.
I didn't know that he'd take it so far. As the voice teacher in the family, I taught you to know even better than to believe in shortcuts and gimmicks and rings.
I'm making meatloaf for dinner. Bring your brother.
The best. The best. Mom's meatloaf is the best. The best.
Do you know what that really means, boy?
No.
No.
It means that after all, I really was that good. On my own, no magic. It's a little thing you call talent. to retire. Even Granddad's head lasts forever. But unlike salesmen, tenors never die. Oh, and by retire I mean switch back to baritone. I'll just keep right on going, probably take up conducting.
Dad, I have a vision for an opera with the three of us. I know a composer who's crazy enough for that idea.
I'll have my producers draw up contracts.
In this music career, things can get so hazy, and everyone knows that tenors are crazy. Throw caution to the wind, but don't tip the scale.
Technique,
hard work,
and talent
are the holy grail. If your goal is to get better, it's all right to be obsessed. To be crusaders for good music, it's worthy of a quest. There is no magic talisman, life's not a fairy tale. The three of us adventure, we're gonna get that holy grail. The best will get.
Indonesia back in 56, 57, and my sister was part of that. So it's affected our entire family. And 20 years later, after I was born, I got to sing as a Ukrainian Orthodox cantor for 5 years in Tampa, Florida. And the community was just amazing. They embraced me, and they sponsored me, they were just amazing. So this concert is for them, so please, again, thank you for all your donations and your support. I'm going to sing Bozhe Veliki, which is a Ukrainian prayer.
Люди. 'Cause I give you all of me. For you are mine. esa mujer es buena. No puede ser una mujer malvada. En su mirar, como mundo singular, he visto que esa mujer es una desventurada. No puede ser una vulgar sirena que envenenó las horas de mi vida. No puede ser porque la vi rezar, porque la vi querer, porque la vi los ojos que lloran no saben mentir, las malas mujeres no miran así, temblando en sus ojos las lágrimas vi. Y a mí me ilusiona que tiemblen por mí. Que tiemblen por mí. Piadosa con mi amor, porque no sé fingir, porque no sé callar, porque no sé vivir.
Fascinating, sipping coffee, dancing pretty women are a wonder, pretty women, sitting on a window, standing on a stair, something in them stay within you,
glancing,
stay forever,
breathing lightly,
pretty women, pretty women, blowing out their candles, are coming out their
hair,
even when
women,
sir, pretty women,
yes,
pretty women. single sounds of the world in a single word.
What is it about her that makes me wonder? What is it about her that turns me blue? Something in her smile, something that I'll never understand. Wild abandon, what is it about her that parts the waters? What is it about her that hoists the sail? Something in her hair instructing where to touch. Why do I need her so?
Just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a song can be.
About her that pulls me closer. What is it about her that tips the scale? This girl is all I have, so soft, so fair, so fine, and she's forever.
Has been my own or be alone tonight.
What is it about her that jumbles feelings inside? What is it about her that makes you scratch in your mind?
Could I live without her?
We're going to be moving on to our final piece, Vinceremo, also the title of the concert. I just want to thank everybody for attending here, online, on Zoom, on Facebook, on everything like that. So far, we've raised over $3,000. To you. Thank you. Thank you so much to our pianist, Bruce, over here. Woo! Special thank you to the church for hosting this awesome concert. So,
carry on together.
Shalom!